We've already got the Christmas trees in place. Awesome. Looks like a Halloween celebration in the corner.
As you take your ride to a height of 900 feet, we thought so you to for your own safety.
There goes Manta. Journey to Atlantis. You got Aquatica back there. Antarctica with the penguin ride. There's Kraken Unleashed. And Mako. Mako will be next. And that looks like the water ride rapids, water rapids. And that's where the new coaster is going, I think.
You into the icy world this is the mysterious land that opens eyes on the first of its kind family ride. Connect with a colony above and below the water and be inspired to make a difference. We're on a mission, and it's big but not impossible. Together, we are going to protect marine and the oceans they call home. Your visit is a chance for you to play a part in protecting our planet. Each ticket, each experience, helps fund wildlife rescue and rehabilitation efforts, habitat protection, and ocean health initiatives. Our mission see it here and see it there, from park to planet. Interactions of the park is simple there. After an awesome day in the park, one of Orlando's least known fine dining experiences, Shark's Underwater Grill.
Okay, do they have all those covers?
Yes. For more information about any of the guided tours, educational programs, or restaurant reservations, just stop by the guest information counter near the front of the SeaWorld entrance gates.
Enjoyed
your ride aboard the SeaWorld SkyTower. Be sure to check your seats for any belongings and watch your step as you enter the cabin. Thanks for joining us and have a whale of a day at SeaWorld.
Oh, I can throw
PNG
out, Melvin.
Oh, they put a wall on the way.